Welcome to the AHCCCS Provider Enrollment Portal, or APEP. The APEP portal will allow providers and their staff to complete the enrollment process, including reporting changes to their existing provider ID, via a web portal using their cell phone, tablet, PC, or other electronic device. APEP will be available 24/7 to allow providers flexibility to enroll, revalidate, or make changes any time of the day. Additionally, APEP will allow the provider the ability to check the status of their application without having to call AHCCCS. This video will demonstrate how to establish your APEP account and submit an application. Clicking the link on the AHCCCS Plans and Providers tab takes you to the registration page where you will create your APEP account. All of the fields on this screen are required. Complete them with the appropriate information. Note that your password must contain a minimum of 12 characters, include a capital letter and number, and cannot include your username. Once the fields are completed, indicate that you agree with the terms of use, then click Submit. A message appears to inform you that your account details have been recorded. Before you are able to AHCCCS the AHCCCS Provider Enrollment Portal, you must confirm your email address. Check the email account that you used for registration, and you should find a welcome email from APEP. Click the Verify Your Email link within that email to confirm your email address. You should receive a message that your email has been verified. You are now able to AHCCCS and use APEP to enroll, revalidate, or make changes. Click the link to continue. The My Apps landing page will open. Click the APEP button to begin. A new provider will be offered two choices: new enrollment and track application. If you have already enrolled and simply need to revalidate your registration, click the Track Application link. Then enter your 14-digit application ID number provided to you in your invitation letter. After entering your application ID, you will be asked several security questions to confirm your identity. You are then brought to the enrollment application list. Click on the application ID link to begin providing information needed for your revalidation. Providers will be required to do this every 4 years. If you are a new provider who has not registered with AHCCCS before, select New Enrollment to start an application.